Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to Disney Princess Enchanted Journey. This game was actually given to me in person by a fan at PAX East. So I thought it would be pretty cool to do this as soon as possible. I actually had a different game that I was going to do after Barbie, but since I got this game on the trip, I decided to go ahead and do this one sooner than planned. So here we go, Disney Princess. This, I don't know what the hell this shit's about, to be honest. I guess I'll real quick check and see if there's subtitles. Alright, there you go. Subtitles for everybody that actually cares about the storyline and all that good stuff. You could actually have a second player in on this game. Oh, God.
Once upon a time, a little girl was playing in the forest when a pixie appeared.
Look at that bunny!
Curious, the little girl followed the pixie toward an abandoned castle. As they approached, the pixie explained that the castle was once the home of a young, beautiful princess, but an evil curse had been cast upon it.
What?
To return the castle to its former glory, a very special girl would have to undertake an enchanted journey across magical
Enchanted
realms.
Journey! That's what it says on the fucking box! The front of the case! It makes sense now! Enchanted
By helping
journey.
These princesses, the spell would be broken, Whoa. And the castle would be beautiful once more.
Oh, I can't wait!
And now, the story begins.
And now our story begins! And so our story begins. Isn't that like the beginning of like Fable 2 or something like that? Or Fable 1?
Wow!
One of the fables.
This place is so big and so beautiful. Wait, don't you remember this room?
I don't think so.
Do you remember your name?
No!
What's your name here?
Oh, okay. Well then. Let's see, what is my name? I don't know what to let's put in. But oh, it's red! What does that mean? I can't put it won't let me. Are you serious? But doesn't work? Oh, butt juice. Done.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm so glad you remembered your name.
Me too. What the fuck?
Do you remember what you used to look like?
I said it the same exact time.
I don't remember at all.
Not to worry. Just follow me to the mirror. Come on.
Oh, God. I don't remember what I look like either. You could create a character in this game? Are you fucking kidding me?
Anytime you'd like to change your dress, your hairstyle, your shoes, and all sorts of other things.
Can I make my character hideous? Oh man, I should have made a ginger powder. I didn't think I could.
To pick a new dress, click the Wii remote at the screen and move your cursor over each dress.
Okay.
See how your dress changed? Once you've selected your dress, move your cursor to the A button located in the right corner and press A. Now if you want to change the color of your dress, move the cursor across.
Okay, I get it!
See? It's easy. You can continue looking at all the options by pressing the A button in the right corner. Oh yeah, and don't forget, you can turn around in the mirror by moving the cursor over the arrow underneath the mirror.
Thank you! Let me make my person hideous. Yes! Alright, let's see what we got here. Wow, these are so different. I want this one. What? Now what? Different color? Let's get a nasty looking yellow. How about the other color? Oh, look at that! It's all beautiful! Oh! Ew! Poop color. That's pretty ugly looking. What is this? Oh, her skin color. Whoa! Alright. You could be nice and pale. There you go. And we got her hair. What the fudge? Look at those little pigtails you got going on there. I like that. It's kind of, yeah, I like that kind of hair. It's, yeah, I like that. Oh, there, whoa! I think she was already ginger enough. How about that? There you go. Just keep her ginger. Give her some purple eyes, because, I mean, I don't really fucking care. I don't care about this. This doesn't have any. There you go. Blue, green. That doesn't match at all. What the fuck? She can have a bow, I guess. A green bow. There you go. Oh, look how cute. Oh, oh, it's so beautiful. There's some gold earrings for you. And I don't know what. That's a watch? A bracelet? Take a bracelet, I guess. It's fine. And what color shall we choose? Yeah, I'll take that. That golden set. What's up with her arms? Why are her arms, like, so fucking dark compared to her face? Whatever!
Oh, that dress looks so pretty on you.
Damn. Thanks. Right it does.
Is there anything else you're supposed to tell me?
Well, you have a big journey ahead, but all along the way, I'll be here to save your adventure. So whenever you see this icon, it means your adventure
doesn't,
is being
don't you
saved.
Fucking need to go and hang out with, like, Spyro the Dragon instead of
Great.
Hanging out with me?
Now there's one really important thing I need to give you. Your magic wand.
What?
Wow.
Magic wand?
I get a wand? It's beautiful. Now, this wand has very special powers and will help you on your journey. Come on, let's go to the throne room, and I'll show you how to use your magical wand.
Oh, gee. All right, then. Can I fight? No. My buttons are still sticky, damn it. What the hell? I thought I fixed this. Whoa, look at that. Okay. Things haven't really picked up yet, but, I mean, we'll get there eventually, I hope. What the hell was that noise?
While you're on your journey, you'll come across lots of little green creatures known as bogs.
Bogs?
They look pretty harmless, but these troublemakers are responsible for all the bad stuff that's been happening at the castle. Now, the bogs are actually captured butterflies who've been forced to cause mischief.
What?
Only your wand can set the butterflies free.
I'm fighting butterflies?
But how does it work?
Well, there are two ways to release the butterflies. You can cast magic.
Ew! Oh, that raccoon back there.
Magic. Do you want to skip the lesson?
Yes, please. Just get the fuck gone. Come on. Or... Is that say R? That's B. Never mind. What the hell am I talking about? R.
Along the way, there will be lots of people and objects you can interact with. They'll all have a Z button floating above them. So whenever you see the Z button appear over someone or something, walk up and press the Z button on the nunchuck to interact with them. Well, are you ready to give it a try?
Yes!
Sure. I'm ready.
Press the Z button on the nunchuck.
No, I want to fight, goddammit!
Great job. Now, why don't you try practicing? You can talk to the villager and interact with the other things in this room.
Where the hell do you see a villager?
Ew!
Can I fight him? I want to fight these
Hello
people.
There.
Hi.
Hello there.
Hello there. They both have the same voice. Hello there.
Okay. To cast magic from your wand, swing the Wii remote up and down.
Oh no.
Swing the Wii remote up and down to cast magic.
What the?
Wow.
Oh no! Whee! How do I aim at it? What the? Whoa, whoa! Yeah, take that, you piece of shit! With my magical powers.
Point the Wii remote straight up for a moment and then swing down. You'll see the magic flood out all across the ground.
Okay.
So I pull up like this?
Straight up for a second.
Ooh.
And swing down.
Oh, it's not working. Boom!
Really?
Whoa! Oh shit!
Blast of magic on those bogs.
This is crazy.
Done.
Oh! Boom! I'm having too much fun with this.
Excellent work. Now it's time for me to show you one last power hidden in your wand. The ability to use magic to undo the bog's mess.
Really? Uh-huh.
It's like Prince of Persia.
Swinging the Wii remote. Why don't you try it? Swing the Wii remote left and right to use your magic.
Oh, never mind.
Swing the remote left and right to use your magic. That's perfect. Now you can practice your magic on the items in this room.
Are you
shitting
me? Don't
forget to come back here when you're done.
Let's see what my magic does to this box. Woo! How about this thing? Just made the flower grow.
Excellent. You're a very fast learner, which is good because we have to keep going. Now, during your adventure, you might find places where you need to jump. If you do, just press the A button.
Finally, I can jump.
Press the A button to jump.
Let me jump.
That's it.
Yay.
Now you're ready to start your adventure. Look, those gems are leading up the stairs.
Where?
I think we should follow them.
Over here? I want to hit this thing. I want to get you with the magic. There you go. Little squirrel. Come back here, little squirrel. Little squirrel. Come back here. Come back here. Aww. Didn't do anything. How about you, little bunny? Little bunny. Little bunny. I'm gonna step on you. Wow, look at that. What the? Okay, well then. She's just gonna hold that up. Can I just jump out the window there? Jump out that window. Jump. Jump. What the fuck are you doing? Ah! Which way is it going? I don't know what the hell I'm doing now. Why can't I just... Oh, there it is on this side. Can't I just attack like a normal person? Oh, that's gonna get annoying. Alright, we made it!
This is the forbidden area of the castle where its greatest secrets lie. It may look old and dusty, but if you use your wand on those controls in the middle of the room, I think you'll find a surprise.
When do I find some of the other freaking, like, notable characters?